Tired of broken dreams and promises from salespeople that jam enterprise software into deals with zero day two operational consideration? Yeah, us too. In this episode of CDI's Use It or Lose It, Consumption Makeover, we'll show you how CDI can help you consume the software your old integrator made you buy, but never gets used. Most organizations don't utilize all the software they've purchased. Too much gets bought, paid for, then left on a shelf somewhere to collect dust. In fact, more than one-third of organizations waste a significant portion of their budget on neglected software. But when it comes time for renewal, guess who's there again? Whether you never got around to implementing it, or it was implemented the wrong way, you owe it to your business to get more out of the software you've purchased. And at CDI, we can help you do just that. We specialize in day two hybrid cloud operations and focus on technology outcomes instead of selling a software bill of materials. From streamlining security and software-defined networking to reducing inefficiencies through automation and orchestration to improving experiences with better IT operations and service management, we can help you take advantage of unused capacity, protect your investments, and transform shelfware and brokenware into assets that create more predictability and ROI as you continue your digital transformation. Want to be on the next episode? Reach out today to learn why the C in CDI is for consumption.